In a significant development reported by Ukraine's military intelligence agency, Ukrainian naval drones have reportedly sunk two small Russian landing boats in Crimea. This comes amid heightened tensions as troops prepare for potential Russian assaults in the east, focusing on the distressed town of Avdiivka. However, it's important to note that it has been unable to independently verify the reported attack on Vuska Bay in the west of Crimea. Despite this, a Ukrainian military analyst suggests that if confirmed, this event marks a significant strike and loss for Russia. There was no immediate comment by Russia, which seized and annexed the Crimea Peninsula from Ukraine in 2014, and whose Black Sea Fleet is headquartered in the Crimean city of Sevastopol. An initial report from Ukraine's military intelligence said that two small, amphibious Russian ships had been hit overnight. A Friday evening update said the attack had been carried out by naval drones. It identified one landing craft as an Akula-class vessel and the other a Sarna-class. The results of intelligence conducted on 10 November 2023 near Vuska Bay in temporarily occupied Crimea show that after an attack by naval drones, two small Russian landing ships have been destroyed, the report said. As a consequence of the attack, both vessels went to the bottom, the Akula straight away and the Sarna, after attempts to save it. The Ukrainian military said the vessels were crewed and are loaded with armored vehicles. Boats like this are quite a significant loss. Andriy Ryzenko, a military analyst and reserve officer, said they allowed for the transport of a tactical landing force and equipment relatively inconspicuously. President Volodymyr Zelensky says after attacks on naval targets have detented Moscow's military strength in the area. Ukraine says some Russian vessels have left Sevastopol. As Avdiivka in eastern Ukraine faces renewed threats under continuous Russian fire, officials anticipate a fresh attempt to advance once the ground dries. The military administration, led by Vitaly Barbash, reports relentless attacks prompting more residents to prepare for evacuation. Russian forces resorting to drones target smoke from makeshift stoves as temperatures drop. Meanwhile, military analysts suggest Russian forces exploit the situation, attempting to reclaim lost areas near Bakhmut. As tension escalates, Russia claims drowning Ukrainian drones, adding uncertainty to an already complex situation. Stay tuned to our channel for further updates on this unfolding crisis.